Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today again we are here with some derivation of formula, algebraic formula. You know that three derivations we have already done and now this is the fourth one. The fourth formula is, we know that a plus b multiplied by a minus b is equals to a square minus b square. How we are going to prove it? Here, we are going to multiply these two brackets. We'll begin with left-hand side. So, how to multiply these two brackets? We know that A will be written outside and a second bracket over here. Then plus B will be written here and then the whole second bracket here. Now, we are going to multiply, open the brackets. A multiplied by A, it's A square. Minus sign as it is, AB plus AB minus plus minus B square. Here it is. Now, you can see that here it's written minus AB and here it's written plus BA. We can alter and we can write it as AB. So, this plus AB and minus AB will be cancelled out and then we will be left with A square minus B square. So we began with LHS and we have got RHS. Clear? Okay. Next is formula number 5. In formula number 5, you can see here A plus B whole square plus A minus B whole square is equal to 2A square plus B square. Now we are going to begin again with LHS, left hand side. When I'm going to open the bracket A plus B whole square, I will get this A square plus 2AB plus B square. We have done this derivation before. A minus B whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. This, its derivation has also been done earlier. Now we will see the like and unlike terms over here. This A square and A square will become 2A square. B square and B square will become 2B square. And then 2AB minus 2AB will be cancelled out. So after taking these two common, we are left with 2 inside the bracket A square plus B square. This is our right hand side and the formula has been proved. Now let's come to the sixth formula. A plus B whole square minus A minus B whole square is equals to 4AB. Again, we are going to begin with left hand side. A plus B whole square is, when I'm going to open the bracket, I'll get this. Minus sign is here. That's why we are going to put the bracket here as well while opening the second bracket. A minus B whole square is equals to A square minus 2AB plus B square. So we have solved both the brackets over here, left hand side. Next, opening this bracket, the signs inside will be changed. Minus A square minus minus plus 2ab plus minus minus b square. Now, like terms and unlike terms, we will see a square and minus a square will be cancelled out, b square minus b square will be cancelled out, 2ab plus 2ab will get 4ab, and hence this is our right hand side. So this has also been proved. Hope it would be clear to you all, these three formulas. Thank you.